So you work on Munroe's holding, or what's left of it, I guess. And the owner sent you here to buy a horse. Well, I'm glad to hear they're breeding horses out on Munroe's holding. Do they still have good ones like old Wilberforce? And the round yard at the station, is it covered still with cane grass? Is the lunging yard still sheltered from the sun? Are the stables filled with fast ones? Is the horse book up to date, like it was before old Munroe sold the run? All the breakers, Munroe paddock, in a strip along the river, and we caught them for the mustering in May. Do they still draft out the breakers for the camp in early April, like we did before old Munroe moved away? Do the ringers toss a coin now for the privilege to be mounted on a young thing from the famous Munroe strain? Cream of all in Briglow country, or of shouldering a stag, and the fleetest of them all across the plain. Shoulder and to cheat them from their gold, while the others blindly stumble in your wake. Do the Munroe horses lead them through the berry bush and wilger, while cautiously the others pick their pace? Now they make you ride a Honda when you muster Munroe's holding, and you're not down to really buy a horse. And you don't attend the musters now with hobbles and halters, and you've never even heard of Wilberforce. Now you tell me times are changing, though I cannot help but question what's happened to the ways we used to know. Hard it is to understand, mate, how a two-wheeled swarm of hornets bends a scrubber when he really wants to go. So you work on Munroe's holding, or what's left of it, I guess. And the owner sent you here to buy a horse. I know the winds of times are changing, but the bike can never muster like the horses did when Munroe held the reins. Like the horses did when Munroe held the reins.